including in the General Assembly Hall and in conference rooms. And before proceeding to the items on the agenda, I would like to, on behalf of the General Assembly, to extend our deepest sympathy . Thank you. Please be seated.